Everyone, my name is Grace. Today I am going to read the Bible story. The Bible title is In the Garden, Jesus is arrested. After they ate together, Jesus told his disciple, "Tonight you will abandon me." "Not me," said Peter. "Boldly, I will never leave you, Jesus." Before the roots crows to greet the morning, you will say 3 times that you don't know me. I will die with you before I do that, Peter said. Question: did Peter believe that he would abandon Jesus? No, he didn't believe that. When they came to the Garden of Gethsemane, Jesus asked his disciple to pray with him. The disciples were terrified. They fell asleep. Jesus prayed alone to the Father. They are sleeping now. They're all sleeping. Jesus knew his enemies wanted him dead. He also knew that dying was God's plan for him. "Show me another way," he prayed. "Otherwise, I will do what you ask." It is blood. It's just like blood. Suddenly, a light shone. There was shouting, and everyone woke up. An angry crowd approached, sent by the religious leaders. Judas kissed Jesus to show them which man to arrest. Actually, in the real Bible story, Peter has cut one soldier's ear and Jesus healed it. came for, said Jesus. When he said this, they drew back and fell to the ground. Then two came to the village leaders. I think they are surprised because Jesus is saying, I am who you're looking for. Question, which disciple bettered Jesus by helping the religious leaders arrest him? Straight. Judas. Moses for Jesus' disciple fell, but Peter followed behind. He waited in a courtyard to see that what would happen. Wanted you see what? Wanted you what? Jesus? Someone asked. Frightened Peter said no. Two other people asked same thing. You're wrong, Peter said. I don't even know Jesus, Peter. Then Jesus retired. When he heard the rooster crow, he wept bitterly. Peter is very sad. Because he said, I don't know Jesus 3 times before the hand cross. Question, after Jesus was arrested, Peter told everyone that he had been with Jesus. No. Crap. I'll draw something. What is all this sound? In the garden. There's some fire. You can see. I am drawing the fire. And to start, can't believe. Yes, sir. Yesterday I have drawn the picture, and I also have read the Bible story. It was fun, and teacher has, I think that time Peter were terrified. Felt terrified. Because you just told him he will say, "I don't know, it's just sweet time." And he really did that. So I think he very felt, you know, very sad. And here, it is a beer, and it is written something very good thing. For God so loved the world that he given his own one and only Son, that whoever believe in him shall not perish but have eternal life. Please turn the mirror over if you didn't like to see who God loves so. He's in this mirror. My friend's father made it and gave it to me. Yes, today I read the Bible story. It was fun. Bye. Bye.